Here we go with sequential. We're going to connect right away at the legs and then we start our swing. Okay. Hang a little bit longer. There you go. So now it's a smoother transition from legs to back to arms. And more importantly, we protect the lower back because now the stress is focused into the middle of the back where the big muscles like the lats, traps come down, connect, and erectors. So all three muscle groups in the back are supported there and protecting that spine in the sequential motion. And the glutes help then open the body up.
Band's still at 10.
Band's still at 10. So we want to keep it heavy right now. There you go. Much more smooth acceleration of the drive versus a long push and then a rip open. This not only safer for your back, more effective accelerating the boat, especially for women who can get their legs into the finish of the stroke versus trying to pull the finish of the stroke. Because their upper bodies aren't as strong as men. You have to have the legs involved in the finish. Where do you feel the stress on the drive? When you first part of the drive, Kate, where do you feel the stress?
Still here.
Still there, right? And then in middle of the drive, where do you feel it?
Let me think.
Glutes.
Yeah.
Good. Very good. All right, Wayna. Thank you.